A suspected drug dealer was arrested overnight in a Green Bay backyard. The Brown County Drug Task Force says officers chased after the suspect starting just before 2 this morning. He was found hiding under a boat near the intersection of Clay Street and East Mason. Officials say the suspect had heroin. Authorities say they started investigating him about 5 days ago.